In this video, I'm gonna finish this main menu area. So let me look at the design. Below this menu, I have this slider here, which is gonna be an area of its own. And this text is gonna be inside of that as well. So just so I can more easily see this nav area, I'm gonna create another div below this nav. So as I said, that's this area, and it seems to be the width of the screen. So I'm gonna give it a class of container fluid, so div container dash fluid, and also a class of red, and install CSS. I'm gonna say red and give it a background of red and a width of 100 pixels, I mean percent, and the height of, let's say, 200 pixels. Let's see, and that works. So now I can actually see this area and see its actual height. Okay, so the next thing to do is this is give this A's hover some hover styling, so that's the same as the active one. So inside of the style CSS, I'm gonna just copy and paste this and have this as a new style, and I'm gonna say here A colon hover, and let's see if that works. Refresh, and it does, so that's fine. And I also need to bring this down, let's see by how much. So I'm gonna measure that here like so. So let's say 50 from the top. So I'm gonna inspect this, and I'm gonna give a margin top to this UL. So if I click here, I get the UL and its classes, and I'm gonna say margin top, let's say 20. And now let me measure 50 pixels from the top, which is this. So I need more here, let's say 10, and that looks good. So I'm gonna copy that and paste it here. Okay, that looks good. And let me see just what happens if I click one of these. It all seems to behave normally right now. So as far as I can see, this area seems to be finished for now, except for this color seems to be a bit off, and this one too, and that's because I'm using the color picker on these small lines here of the text of the links. So if this was an actual design in like Photoshop or Sketch on Macintosh or whatever, you would see the actual color, but here I'm not sure that it is. So if I, for example, hover on this green, it gives this code, and let's say if I hover again here, it's a bit different, and so on. So just because of that, I'm gonna get the color from the CSS file, which is this one. And what I have here is, let's see if it's the same. It seems to be. It is. And let me see this one. It is this. So if I copy that and paste it here, that was a bit different. The other one was the same. So I'm just gonna use this color from the other design, so that it matches perfectly. So I should change that, where was it, line 21, which is this, so that's this right here. And if I refresh that, that looks good. And actually this border seems to be a bit thicker here, which is also another thing that's a bit hard to gauge from an actual page, and in a design it would be easy. So I mean, I can do it with a ruler kind of, but I'm just gonna right click here as well and just see here, I see that it's 2 and not 1, and I have it as 1, so I'm gonna change that to 2. Refresh, and now it matches perfectly. So what I used first is basically what I would use in the design. I mean, if I use the design, but that would be 100% correct. And here it can be a bit off, so I just wanted to double check. And that's it for this video. See you in the next one.